Welcome to you all on your on YouTube channel. That is the NEP Education. र म तपाईं विद्यार्थीहरुलाई स्वागत गर्दछु म अभय कुमार मिश्रा. आज तपाईंको अगाडि फेरि मैले लिएर आएको छु एउटा क्लिनेफेल्टर सिन्ड्रोम क्रोमोसोमल डिसऑर्डर जुन हामीहरु पढ्नु छ SEE को एग्जाममा. तो टुडे आई एम कमिंग विथ द क्लिनेफेल्टर सिन्ड्रोम. फर्स्ट अफ बिफोर दैट वन व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू बी द स्टार्ट द दिस टॉपिक I want to say that is the if you haven't subscribed my channel and you are the first visitors, so please subscribe this channel and share among your friends. Now let's start. I am not going to be the kill your time, and that is the first I am going to be the start one syndrome, that is the Klinefelter syndrome. This syndrome happened because of the disorder in our sex chromosome. Yes, so karyotype here to bane the 44 banale, that is the 22 pairs is the autosomes. And there is the one extra chromosome X we used to become. जो कि हमें रोज़ जान था जो female has the only XX, the male has the XY. But here is the what happened? One extra chromosome X will become. Means total number of chromosome in this one there is the 47 number of chromosome. 47. अब उनसे कि that is the 47 chromosome आयो कसरी? तो if you are talking this is the suppose that female, then maybe happened. This female will form the gamete normal X and X, okay. But male has the what happened during the sex chromosome distribution? Maybe in the one there is the XY, and in the another there is the zero. अब उन जगह if it fertilize with this one, you fertilize यहाँ बात हो गई बने, there is the XXY. ये लगा उनसे हम लोग Klinefelter syndrome. होना सकता this gamete will not fuse with this one. It may fuse. With the this one, जहाँ sex chromosome चाहिए ना, तो यार X zero, ये लाइक वन चाहिए रूट टर्नर सिंड्रोम. And about the Turner syndrome, I will discuss in the next video. I have the on my YouTube channel. You can observe there here. The usual sir, that is the Klinefelter syndrome. It has the sex chromosome is the XXY. So it has the one extra number of chromosome. That is the what 47. अवेयर दैट इज द वॉट एवर द साइन एंड सिम्टम्स. इसको साइन एंड सिम्टम्स के कैसे आइडेंटिफाई करने. इफ यू ऑब्जर्व द एक्चुअली दिस बर्थ हैपेंड एज अ मेल, क्योंकि एक्स वाई तो इसको बर्थ हो मेल जस्त तर एज इट इज गोइंग ग्रो इन द साइज देर इज द सम अफ द क्यारेक्टर्स अफ द फिमेल स्टार्ट टू डेवलप. के फिमेल को क्यारेक्टरिस्टिक जिसरी मसल्स मास भन्ना यो आर्म्स जो हमें मास हे तो मसल्स दैट इज द not going to be the well developed as the female it will be. Less facial and body hair. Facial banale beard mustache ko hair come out and there is the what happened body hair pani hudaina. Broad hips, as the hips as the female it is the broader. Longer legs happen and even the size of the breast used to be increased because of the deposition of the fat adipose tissue. This you can see that there is the large breast over there. Absence of the baldness. Baldness banale on the this one in the hair we can observe that is the male has the this much part remain the there is the no hair over there. So yahan baldness ko absent ho jaya. Bones will become the comparatively weaker. A smaller penis, isko penis body develop hudaina. Ra testicles banale testis near about testis ra epididymis like we are saying testicles. Ta aile SE level ma testis hai samjho. The testis is the small in size, so it is not capable to give the birth of the baby. So it is the sterile. Manale, it is not going to be the birth of the baby. Less energy level. Yala energy level body. Who then? This is the sign and symptoms of the Klinefelter syndrome. Thanks for watching this video, and see you again in the next video. Thank you very much, all of you.